At least two people are seriously injured after a car crash at the intersection of Russell Parkway and Lake Joy Road in Warner Robins. Warner Robins Police Department spokesperson Tabitha Pugh said the Sunday morning accident happened after one of the cars ran through a red light. No word on the extent of those injuries.